I'm responsible for this tower of the future.
Michael Bruna runs the autostadt, the future's perfect parking facility.
I like my job.
He can store up to 800 cars in both towers without ever having to get behind the wheel, because the entire operation is controlled by computer.
People ask, who are the people controlled these systems? Not able to believe that is fully automatic.
Each car is tracked from the moment it enters the tower, so the system knows which car is where at all times. A sophisticated system of sliding platforms and rails transports the vehicle to the hollow core of the tower. There, a massive robotic platform lifts it safely and swiftly to its own private room in the sky. And no need to fear any dings or scratches. The robot's sensors allow it to operate within a millimeter of perfection.
We have approximately 5,000 sensors in this tower equipment. We have ultrasound sensors, we have magnetic sensors, we have laser sensors. It's very, very complicated technology.
A robot valet never tires, never takes your car for an unauthorized joyride. And when you're ready to go, it's fast, delivering your car in less than 60 seconds.
We are able now to store 75 cars an hour.
The towers were actually created as a cutting-edge way for Volkswagen's customers to meet their new cars. But it's also a window on the future.
Maybe we will have the parking problem solved with these towers.